number 27, Anthony Capella. For Rivertown, starting at forward, a junior, number 11, Braden Galante. And for Rivertown, at forward, a sophomore, number 24, Nick DeKnight. Now for the defense for Rivertown, a senior starting on defense, number 8, Ethan Piccolo. And rounding out defense for Rivertown, a junior, number 4, Aiden Mafucci. And starting goal this evening for Rivertown, senior goaltender, L. Shazer. Ladies and gentlemen, now I give you the starting lineup for the New Rochelle Huguenots, starting at forward, a junior, number 6, Andrew Tetro. And for the Huguenots, starting at forward, senior number 7, Daniel Ostrager. And at forward, a junior, number 16, Jason DeSalvo. And now for New Rochelle's defense, a senior, starting number 8, Paul Ruggiero. And rounding out the defense, for New Rochelle Huguenots, senior number 23, Peter Cordero. And the starting goaltender this evening for New Rochelle, senior number 34, Sam Lester. Ladies and gentlemen, would you now please rise? Remove your hats.
Nice pass. Oh. Fell down? Get it down.
Thank you.
Sit. Nice, nice.
Nice.
Come on, Gallant. Get your goal. For an assist.
Never stop to give a fella that I'm not.
What do they do? Everyone on the ice is like, what's this guy doing?
Thank you.
That's a criminal time? What does he think then?
He thinks that they gave Anthony 10 minutes because he doesn't have his mouth part.
But he served it?
No, he's in there.
Oh, Anthony's got 10 minutes because he didn't have his mouth part? Yeah, but why was his son in there for 10 minutes?
Something.
Stuff you practice. Dayton hurt? What happened?
Thank you. court, Abe.
Laptop.
And a MIDI's?
And Vinny's down the other end.
Oh.
Jayden's chance. Thank you.
Good job, Dylan.
This is film this. You leaving, Derek?
Yeah.
All right, see you later.
Okay, thank you.
See you later. All right. When's the next game? Saturday?
Huh?
When's the next game?
I think Saturday.
At WSA, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, they're against these guys.
Huh?
Against these
okay.
guys.
Why? Jason. He went
already in that. He was the jerk to me. I was